Hello, friends. Let's dive into a topic that's essential for success in any aspect of lifetime management. Are you constantly feeling overwhelmed by your to-do list? Do you wish you could achieve more in less time? Well, you're in the right place because today, we've got some game-changing tips for you. Tip hash 1. Prioritize your tasks. Ever heard of the Eisenhower Matrix? It's a fantastic tool to help you categorize tasks into 4 quadrants, from urgent and important to not urgent and not important. By focusing on the most important and urgent tasks first, you'll tackle what matters most. Tip hash 2. Set clear goals. Whether it's a big project or a small task, defining clear specific goals is crucial. This keeps you on track and prevents aimless work. Tip hash 3. Time blocking. Allocate specific time slots for different activities. This way, you'll ensure that your day is structured and you're not wasting time. Tip hash 4. Eliminate distractions. Be ruthless with distractions like notifications and social media. Create a distraction-free zone for focused work. Tip hash 5. Delegate when possible. Don't be afraid to share the workload. Delegating tasks to others frees up your time for more critical work. Tip hash 6. Use productivity tools. There are countless apps and tools out there, from task managers to project management software. Find what works best for you to stay organized. Tip hash 7. Avoid multitasking. Contrary to popular belief, multitasking can decrease productivity. Focus on one task at a time for better results. Tip hash 8. Learn to say no. Sometimes you have to decline tasks or projects that don't align with your goals or schedule. Tip hash 9. Take breaks. Regular short breaks can boost your productivity by rejuvenating your mind and preventing burnout. Tip hash 10. Continuous improvement. Regularly assess your workflow, experiment with new techniques, and find what works best for you. There you have it, folks. 10 actionable tips to master time management and achieve more in less time. Remember, it's not about working harder, but working smarter. If you found these tips helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell for more productivity tips on this channel. Until next time, stay productive.